for a guy who finished his college football career in 1971, you don't seem broken down. You move pretty well. You're tall. You're upright. Your health seems good. And that's not always the case.
Yeah.
That was coming.
Okay.
That was coming. Yeah.
Thank you. No, you know what? I'm lucky. You know, I've said this before, just the fact that I left football and went to Hollywood kind of motivated me kind of to stay in good shape, because people weren't going to hire me because I was the next Marlon Brando. They were hiring me because I could take my shirt off. And I got a lot of roles playing, you know, like the guy, like I told you earlier, the boyfriend. And I was getting stereotyped in that regard, but it was still fun.